anything. They came here to be influences, and that's one of the things we just prayed for. We prayed that we would be influences and not influenced.
The heartbreaking makes a sound.
We need to show the love of Christ to everyone else, and especially with me, I know that it's kind of hard to put others before myself, and I think it's something that's very important for our school this year.
Students are looking for happiness in the wrong places, and they're just kind of living for today, they're living for now, they're living for high school. And so what happens is they're looking for happiness in drugs and alcohol and friends and just whatever, and there's nothing to be found. And so I think that just makes them feel even more helpless and hopeless.
18, 19 expulsions this year, and usually, you know, it doesn't really start out that way. And we just really need to pray for the students to know that they are wanted by God, and that they didn't come here, you know, to cause trouble. Thank you.
Thank you.